old African proverb states that until a lion has its own storytellers, its hunters will always tell the best stories. What we have seen over the course of 400 years is a classic game between the lions and the hunters, with the people of color in this nation being the lions and the racist white supremacists being the hunters. You see, but what happens when a hunter can no longer hunt his prey? He becomes bold in his tactics. But what he didn't know is that we are resilient people. Just as he tried to plant drugs into our communities, we still rise. Just as he tried to place police brutality over the human morality, we still rise. Just as he tried to corrupt and wipe us off this country with sudden pandemics, we still rise. We have tried peace, but now this is war. Only this time the lion has become the hunter. For where there's no justice, there will be no peace. Our black lives do matter, but so does the black mind, because just as the mind is a terrible thing to waste, it's also a massive tool for destruction when fighting against injustice. We will continue to disrupt the corrupted until our voices are heard. And no, we may never get the lives that we have lost, but we will protect those that remain until this truly becomes one country, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for blacks. This is the intended America.
I'm a young black man, doing all that I can to stand. Oh, but when I look around and I see what's being done to my kind, every day I'm being hunted as prey. My people don't want no trouble. We've had enough struggle. I just wanna live. God, protect me. I just wanna live. I just wanna live.
Cops used to come around, you know, in my neighborhood.
All right, you kids, stop having so much fun. Move along.
Oh, they'd arrest me, you know, especially at night. They have a curfew, right? Niggas have to be home by 11, Negroes 12. You'd be trying to get home, you know, doing your cool runs. They always would catch you out in front of a store or something, because you'd be taking shortcuts, right? Cops, put your hands up, black boy.
I don't wanna hurt nobody. We just came here to party. See a few dames, exchange some names. I'm a top shot, the kid, stay in your lane. The cop shot the kid, same old same. Pour out a little liquor, champagne for pain.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping though. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this.
If you don't understand us and understand what we've been through, then you probably wouldn't understand what this moment is about. This is home. This is where we from. This is where we belong. And if it ain't for the better of the people, nah, because you robbing and stealing from the people that been there for so many years. Not just come destroying, knocking our neighborhoods down. You know, when they come there, you invisible. You know, you don't even have a number in the system. Nobody cares about you. Everything is about dollars and cents, you know, even when you're talking to government. You know, even you're talking about the preachers and the people that's running the community. And we have to show them the evolution of where we come from. I'm about to send a message to the world, like.
All's my life I has to fight. All's my life I, hard times like, yeah. Bad trips like, yeah. Nazareth, I'm f***ed up, homie, you f***ed up. But if God got us, then we gon' be alright.
We gon' be alright, we gon' be alright. We gon' be alright.
been hurt, been down before. When our pride was low, looking at the world like, where do we go? And we hate po-po, wanna kill us dead in the street for sure. I'm at the preacher's door, my knees getting weak and my gun might blow, but we gon' be alright.
Emotional about, because I've always known that. I've always been proud to be black. Never wanted to be nothing else. Loved everything about it. Just it's such beauty in black people, and it really saddens me when we're not allowed to express that pride in being black, and that if you do, then it's considered anti-white. No, you just pro-black, and that's okay. The two don't go together. Because you celebrate black culture does not mean that you don't like white culture or that you're putting it down. It's just taking pride in it. But what's irritating is when somebody says, you know, they're racist. That's reverse racism. Or they have a Black History Month, but we don't have a White History Month. Well, all we've ever been taught is white history. So why are you mad at that? Why does that make you angry? That is to suppress me and to make me not be proud.